Yeah, Union Pacific. Yeah, SD 70. It's over there. It's over there. It's right here. No, it's right there. There might be another DPU on it. There's only one locomotive in the front.
With the grandson. had to cover them up before you can rock them.
Yeah, they have one of those cars, one of those HO scale, the ones without the things at them.
Yeah. People would throw rocks at the car?
Yeah, they had one of those at that garage sale.
Okay.
But I didn't get it. It didn't have couplers or anything on it. And it was really long.
Well, I'm guessing that's why they did. You're a young kid, you're at the track.
Yeah, Liam and his friend went over and threw rocks at some of those trains.
Yeah.
He sent me a video of it. He was throwing them at the container.
What?
He was throwing them at the container.
Text Allie at all? Have you texted her since she's been gone?
Text her a little bit, but I mainly call her.
Oh, yeah?
We talk a little bit.
So what do you think?
My flash is not even on. I forgot to put it on. Oops.
Oh.
Train that was hauling the like cracked sand or whatever. This is it.
Oh, there goes the lights.
Moving very slow.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is probably gonna be a local.
Right.
Wouldn't be surprised. Alright, but flash is on.
Everything in focus.
Yeah, flash is on. Not gonna be able to see it too well, but
should you get like away from their headlight and go off to the side more? Or no?
That's not gonna do much.
Oh, okay.
It's just too dark.
Yeah.
You need a night vision
What's
camera.
What's that mean? This came up.
Oh. Mom texted me.
Oh. Can you read it after we're done here?
Yeah. Yeah, she said that. She asked me if Nana was home.
Oh.
Oh my God.
This is the local?
No, he thinks that we're a train. Oh, no, no.
What are you talking
Holy
about?
Holy shit, there's two of them.
Oh, there is.
I was wondering if he turned off his lights for me.
Oh.
Oh, that's funny. That's very funny.
Holy shit. Well, this is a good catch.
Walk in front
so
of
that one stop?
Hey, wait, am I in the shot?
No.
I'm just gonna stand here and wait for him to.
Yeah, no, you're okay.
No, it's just going really slowly. I think it's on track 3.
I don't even see their light.
It's right there. Oh, maybe this one.
Oh, I see it. Okay, I got it.
I was wondering because I thought it was a locomotive with the bright light.
Ah, shit.
Close the door.
Yeah. Hurry up! Hurry up! You're good.
Yeah, I want to make sure you can see me. He's on track 3, so he's on the track closest to us. That's why he's going so slow. See, I think he's gonna pull off and go to the scratch for the.
Oh, yeah. What was that?
2 DPUs.
Wow.
Opposed to 1. Yeah, it looked like one of them was like that spirit of. They had like spirit of something locomotive.
Oh, yeah?
So it's got to, I didn't really tell too well.
Right.
To look at it again.
Right. So we caught some cool shit here.
Holy crap, there's a third one.
Yeah. Hey, you gotta get this one, though.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this one. We're gonna miss the other one.
Why, is there another one coming?
Oh, that's pretty funny. Oh, that's pretty cool though. I could get a good shot of him. So the slug unit's leading. Yeah, there's another one. Alright, time to turn this around and go get the other one.
Sure there's one coming this way?
Yeah, you see the light?
Oh yeah.
It's a little bit away. Yeah. And Nana didn't want to come out.
Oh, in the, I wonder, there must be a guy in the back.
I'm sure there's probably a guy in the back of the slug. Usually there's a guy in the back of the slug. Or on the back of the slug set.
Right.
All right, so now we got a third one. The first was, intermodal with two DPUs. Second was a local, and then three, I don't know what this is. I did get a good shot of the local with the side of it.
Did you?
Good. It said CSX on it or whatever.
Yeah. And we caught a North Fork in between.
Yeah. And then another CSX. So we've seen about
one, two, three, four, five.
Yeah, about five.
Yeah.
Already. And so I saw five earlier today, and we saw five now.
Yeah, because when we got here,
it's worth getting bit up, though.
Yeah, we just seen three. This is the third one now, plus that. Three, four, five.
I wonder how it's going to come out.
Yeah. You can only get it as good as you got.
No, I'm saying I'm wondering which way it's going to come out.
Will it even come out tonight? Will it stay down there?
I don't think it will. It will be in a little while if it does, but I don't. Because we saw that CSX local and we didn't see anything after that.
Right. That was slowing down?
A little bit.
Sounds like
it's
it.
Slow.
Going slow.
Yeah, it's going slow. I think that's why. I wonder if they still think the locals.
Nah, they would know.
Yeah. I'm sure. Oh, you hear it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's. It's going through a corner or whatever. So that'd be cool to live behind the local or whatever. And around the bend it goes. On the bend it comes. Alright guys, so there's another train coming. Wait, is there? There is. Alright, can't confirm. There is a train coming. But we're probably gonna see the local instead because I've been running around for like literally about 15 minutes. Yeah. And let's just say that it's. Nope, CSX. So I'm like sweating, literally, because I've been running around. This thing's been long. It's switching out a industry, so it's over here like going back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. And I've been walking around and recording the whole thing. So I got 15 minutes, but I edited it down to 7 minutes for you guys because you saw it only like once. So. And then you're going to see it coming back up. Because I think it's coming in front of us. Right in front of us. Smells like bullshit. It actually does smell like shit. There's like garbage in every single car here. And I'm literally. Throw up and fuck. Oh god. Oh god. It smells like a dead eagle. can't even smell it.
Clearly, not even fucking.
JK, but really, it's oh, there's a DPU too. And a DPU. Let's see what DPU is. Okay, cool.
I hear it.
Now here's the local. And
oh, the train was probably gonna miss.
Well, which one are you gonna shoot?
The local, because the local's literally on the track right in front of us.
Right. You gotta shoot that. Shoot the local.
I am. It's pointed toward that way. So you're gonna see up close to CSX local.
Right.
Must have been rolling in the front. There's only one in the middle.